Hi, I'm Pete Wirtz, president of Pete the Painter. Today we're going to talk about blistering paint. Blistering paint will occur when there is too much heat on a surface when you're applying a fresh coat of paint. The reason this occurs is that the vehicle in the paint is sucked into the atmosphere, leaving the pigment on the surface. Therefore, there is no bonding agent or vehicle to hold the pigment and paint together, and you will form a blister on your surface. Thank you.